Bogey Breaks on a Thursday night. We are doing some Topps Chrome Formula One, excuse me, Sapphire Edition. It's a two-box pick your team break. Teams and their buyers are on the top left-hand side of your screen. First things first, we need to find out who's riding with Haas, who's riding with Carlin, and who is riding with all others, nine of the F2 teams. Do that, we got to go ahead and run a filler random here. As done in the BA Discord, let me grab those 10 spots there. Got Coach B, Markey, Kaiser, Sports Card Hobby. Coach B, Sports Card Hobby, Huey, Kaiser, and Brock. Good luck. The top three are going to win in this. They're going to draft between Haas, Carlin, and all others. Let's go ahead and get our dice roll. Anything three or above? Yo, 11. We're rolling 11 times. Good luck. Sit back, relax. Gonna be a moment. This one goes to 11. That is 9. That is 10. You can see we've gone 10 times. Dice roll is 11. 11th and final. Top three. Good luck. Coach B, Sports Card Hobby, and Markey. Congrats, Kaiser. Huey, Brock, my apologies, gents. These are your top three. Selecting between Haas, Carlin, and all others. Coach B, you're on the clock. Good thing it switched to a top three, huh, Markey? Coach is going with others. All right, Sports Card Hobby. Your choice between Haas and Carlin. Markey, you got nothing to think about. Sports Card Hobby just called for Carlin. So, Markey, you are rolling with Haas. Let me update our spreadsheet. make sure I get the chat back up. Got the live stream going. We are recording. All right, let's get into this. Of course, this is an all cards ship break, as all the Formula One have. Unfortunately, Coach, I cannot do that. I did have this made available, but I'm gonna leave Mercedes where they are. Appreciate it. And the only shot I've got. So, teams and their buyers are in the top left-hand side of their screen. All cards ship. All cards will be sleeved and top-loaded. This is a beautiful product. My first time getting to put my hands on it personally. So. With that, I say good luck to everybody. Of course, there are only 32 cards per box. We are looking for four variation parallel combo in each of the boxes. Hope I pull something for everybody. Have 8 packs, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we do. And with that, good luck everyone, including myself. That feels strange to say. We're starting out right out of the gate with Sapphire, Lewis Hamilton, Grand Prix winner of Bahrain. Behind that, these cards are gorgeous in hand. That is the Aston Martin Red Bull Racing Award winners. Going this way. That is Pedro Piquet. That is for F2 Charouz. Charouz going to that all other spot. And we might have. Nope. We're going this way. Good luck. For Kaiser and that Ferrari team, Sebastian Vettel. I'm going to sleeve all these for now and save the top loading for after the break. Save for anything, obviously, that needs to be top loaded mid-break. Just for good measure. Number two, we're starting out again, Lewis Hamilton, Grand Prix winner of Monaco, not this year, and we're going this way. Oh, that is gorgeous. Alfa Romeo team logo going to Plymouth. Such a sick card. And going this way again, for Haas, Romain Grosjean, Haas, Markey in the filler, and then going this way, Marcus Armstrong, Future Stars, for F2 Art Grand Prix. Now, all other spots should get a fair amount of cards, one would think. Coach. These aren't high value cards, but these team logos are disgusting. All right, pack three. That's a nice one for Prima and Eidos. the Prima logo card. And for AlphaTauri, Kahuna. We got ourselves a team logo box going. Nice one for Kahuna. And we're going this way. Boom Diddy Shaka. McLaren, Bonafide. Where you at, brother? True driver rookie for Lando. It's dynamite. And behind that, going this way. Max Verstappen for Red Bull. Driver of the day, Germany. Bonafide, I think you can sit back and relax now, brother. Pack number four. Award winner's card for Lewis Hamilton. For Racing Point, brother Tim, Sergio Perez. Nice. For Ferrari, Italy winner, Charles Leclerc. Kaiser and Ferrari. And then which way are we going on this? We got one of our parallels. I think it's going this way. Boom, 70th. Charles Leclerc, Kaiser and Ferrari. Grand Prix driver of the day, Azerbaijan. That is number 21 of 70. Of 70, Charles Leclerc. Halfway through box number one. I don't even, it almost looks like a smoke color. All right, you got a technical director for Williams. Not exactly who you're looking for. That's Simon Roberts. Behind that for F2 Trident, Roy Nassani. That Luis Delatraz, future star. I think we've got like a gold. Going this way. Romain Grosjean for Haas on the filler mojo marquee. That is 48 of 50. On the Romain Grosjean, current IndyCar driver. Yeah, I know they don't have a color, but everything's kind of sapphire related. Like the Pod Piranha is a color of sapphire. And so I gotta think it's, smoke colored sapphire or something to that effect. Exactly. Man on fire. Yeah, it's the 70th anniversary, but at least in Sapphire they're numbered to 70. So. Right, three packs left. Still looking for two more parallels and/or variation. I'm going to start with this guy who's got probably one of the brighter futures ahead for F2 Racers, Jack Aitken for Campos and Coach. Nice. Oh, that is the F2 BWT for Coach. Race Lab team logo. Going this way. Alexander Albon for Red Bull. Red Bull going to UCI. And then we're going green after that. Good luck, everyone. Which way are we going? This way. Boom, George Russell for Williams. There you go, Cruz. George Russell, that is 23 of 99. These were filled through the BA. What's up, Ozzy? These were filled through the BA Discord. George Russell, I guess. We'll call that green sapphire, 23 of 99 for Cruz and Williams. You can call it aqua, Tim. I'm going to call it green because it's to 99, and everything Topps ever does, green is to 99. But. That's probably what the checklist says. All right, two more packs in box one. Still looking for our variation. Lewis Hamilton. Going this way. This is indeed the logo box. That is the Uni Virtuosi F2 logo for the all other spot. Nice. Daniel Ricciardo for Renault. Mamba Jamba. And another Seb Vettel for Ferrari. Let's hope that our last pack of this box has the variation in it. Right, Grand Prix winner of Russia. We're getting these insert Lewis's. Luca Giotto for High Tech, F2, all others. John Deruvola for Carlin in the all others. And going this way. No driver variation in this box. That is disappointing. Verstappen for Red Bull. A 100% they do. 100% they sell for too little. I mean, it's tough when a guy's got, 10 cards in the base set. But in general, for someone like Lewis, but someone like Max, all of them, they printed the same amount. So we got three variations and or parallels in that box instead of four. Although I did see one box that only had one in it, so that was unfortunate, but I guess take solace in getting three. Now, with my best count, Tim, we only got four. We got the Grosjean to 50. The George Russell aqua slash green to 99. The Leclerc to 70. Didn't get any other driver base. In fact, this was the only driver base we got. That ends in a code of 21. Everything else ends in a code of 21. So, yep. Unfortunately, just the three parallels in that box. And thankfully, this is a two-box break, so if I didn't get something for you in box one, let's hope it's here in box two. Well, Albon was a Formula One freshest. It's card 198 on the Albon. So. Not the not a not one of the 1 through 20 driver base. Let's hope this box has all the driver base. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs. Well, that would be absolutely disgusting if we got two variations in this one. Well, we're starting out with Hamilton, Grand Prix winner, Mexico. Nobuharu Matsushita for MP Motorsport, F2, all others. I hope so, Brother Tim. We got the F2 Dom's logo. And going this way. Of course. Technical director for McLaren, Andreas Seidel. Our team principal, excuse me. Be lying if I said I wasn't gunning for a base Lewis or a variation. That's a nice one for Prima. Itos. Mick Schumacher, Future Stars. Got the F2 Campos Racing Team. Got Marcus Armstrong for F2 Art Grand Prix and the All Others. And another Max Verstappen Grand Prix winner. Germany on this one. For Red Bull. That is a duplicate from the last box. Alright, we're going team logo for Williams Racing. Altmar Zaffnauer for Racing Point. Put that next to your Toto Wolff collection, Tim. Sebastian Vettel, driver base card. There we go. Of course, it's Kaiser. And we're going so-called Aqua behind that. Sean Gallale for Doms, Future Stars. Sultan Ayan, 15 of 99. All others just destroying. Driver base for Ferrari. Old Seb. All right, we're going Lewis Hamilton, Grand Prix winner of France. For Trident, Marino Sato, Future Star. We're going with the Carlin team logo for Sports Card Hobby. And I think we're going this way. Another Alex Albon for Red Bull. Four packs left. Only one parallel so far. For Alfa Romeo, Kimi. Let's see if I can get some focus here. Kevin Magnussen for Haas. Nice. Lando Norris for McLaren. Going this way. 70th variation for Renault. Mamba Jamba, Esteban Ocon. Number 17 of 70. Congrats to Renault. Or Renault. Nice variation also to 70. Getting to the nitty gritty, boys. Hold your buttholes, I'm holding mine. No-handed. get into Wheel Nut. Valtteri Bottas for Mercedes. Esteban Ocon for Renault. Seb Vettel, Singapore Grand Prix. And going this way, a George Russell 70th. Good night, Williams. Cruz. That is 15 of 70 on a George Russell. Two packs left, boys. All right, Mercedes F1 team. Matsushita Future Stars for all others. Daniel Kvyat for AlphaTauri. And looks like we've got another parallel. Max Verstappen Gold for Red Bull. $15 of $50 on Verstappen. Everybody, thank you once again for joining in. We are down to our final pack. There obviously can't be something for everyone in this last pack, but good luck to each and all of us. One time. For F2 Future Stars, MP Motorsport, Filip Drugovich, Pedro Piquet for Charouz, all others. Art Grand, you gonna sweep the pack? Art Grand Prix, F2 team. And our last card of the break. Good luck, everyone. How fitting. Red Bull's team principal. Boo me. Christian Horner. Not the best way to end a break. My apologies. Just the way they come out of the box. All right, let's do a quick little recap. I'm not gonna go over all of the base cards, etc. But coach, safe to say you are having a rather large stack out of only 64 total cards coming your direction. See what we have here. All Alright, of course this isn't everything, but this is the meat of it. We had base driver card, Seb Vettel for Ferrari. Verstappen Grand Prix in Germany. Germany. Driver of the day, Germany. All for Red Bull. Lando Norris, base rookie driver for McLaren. We have the Aqua Future Star Sean Galeo for Dams. That is /99. And George Williams. Or George Russell, excuse me, for Williams. Rookie car card /99. We had a 70th. Charles Leclerc, driver of the day, Azerbaijan. Number /70. And George Russell for Williams, also /270. We had a Verstappen gold /50. And a Romain Grosjean for Haas /50. And driver variation, 70th anniversary for Renault, Esteban Ocon, also number /270. All right, guys, that will do it. I appreciate each and every one of you. Hope you have a happy Friday. I will catch you guys back in the Discord. But until then, bogey breaks. We'll see you.